Hey, Central Region, three simple tips about new business. I can't wait for President's Banquet, and there's a lot of people in our region that are on pace and even ahead of where Salt Lake City's at right now. And I'll tell you, I'm going to be there. You should be there. It's my favorite trip every year. Rome, Budapest, Panama, Hawaii, cruises, all sorts of places that Vector's taken me, Costa Rica, Spain, Argentina. There's such a great opportunity to travel. Then you got Aruba, Dominican Republic, Cancun, Cabo San Lucas, all these places that we go for the January incentive trip, Olean, Chicago, all these places that we're going. And my favorite trip every year is Las Vegas, Nevada. And I could get in my car and I could drive there in 5.5 hours. And it's an amazing event. And I don't drive there. I get to get flown in there and take a limo to the hotel every single year. President's Banquet is my favorite trip. Never do you feel more blessed, you know, to put it plainly. It's just such a great opportunity. It's such a great trip, and you want to be there in Vegas for sure. So three tips on creating new business in your offices right now. The first thing I want to say is 6K is going to get you there. So you got to just realize it's not about a massive business. It's about getting to 6K on a weekly basis. And if you're not there, you can get there with whatever you've done in August, whatever you've done in the first week or two of September. I'll tell you, 6K is in bonus level for the month. And then you just keep climbing your monthly bonus check when you got to 6K in a week or in a month. Obviously, your bonus check has already begun and you keep building it. So first tip is CARE, call all reps every day. And part of call all reps every day naturally is PDI. And there's two things. When I think about PDI in the fall, there's two things I want to create on every single PDI call. Number one is attendance. Attendance to Champions Club, attendance to team meetings, attendance to key staff, attendance to my MIT meeting, attendance to my Rising Star meeting, attendance to any office event. Bodies in the office. Think about your summer, and one of the things that made you so influential is that you could see reps face to face a lot. A lot of people came in, you had a lot more people around, and you could be influential, and you could create a business or create a team and create a sales report by having bodies in the office. You can do that in the fall. And by the way, we have reps currently in my office that live 40 and 50 minutes away. They're at least 2 to 3 functions a week, and if they have to call in for Champions Club while they're like panting up the hill, because we have hills in Utah and mountains, and they're like panting on their way to classes, but they're listening in for a Champions Club, but creating attendance to group functions. What that does then is it gives me a chance to promote the opportunity, promote Focus 5, promote being on the newsletter every week, promoting promotions and promoting the success of the office, asking for help to the group. And so when you have more people in your office, you're more invigorated to run a better Champions Club. You have more people involved in team meetings. You're going to run a better team meeting. So getting bodies in the office. I can tell you at least 5 times in the last 7 days where I've had a rep thank me for making them come, quote, making them come to a meeting. And it's because I believe in the meeting. I believe in the power of the group function, and I get people to the function, and then they're all fired up and they fire each other up. And so they've been thanking me for, quote, making them come to a meeting. And so when you call the reps, you're creating attendance, number one, and the second thing you're creating is demos, either by phone time right then if it's morning PDI, or if it's by getting them to the office for the phone jams and different things like that. And that's another event you can get people to, by the way, naturally. But every single time you're talking to a rep, you're either getting immediate phone time or you're scheduling it in their schedule, and you're putting it in your web PDI or whatever system you're using to keep track of their phone time, and you know when they're getting on the phone, and then you can follow up with them. So if you're creating demos or creating phone time scheduling the phone time so that they have demos that will be lined up. And that's the simple part of my first tip is care and call every rep every day on PDI and make sure that they're creating demos. Second thing is new blood. Bottom line, if you don't have bodies in your office now, you need bodies in your office. 50% of your daily schedule, weekly schedule should be spent recruiting. And recruiting is a lot of different things. It involves active advertising. I wouldn't be doing that alone. I'd be doing that with people, having, you know, MITs and having, you know, MITs to be, you know, whatever you want to call it, MITs or whatever you want to do, is get people helping you out. Again, bodies in the office help you recruit people to do that. But you're creating active advertising. You're creating campus advertising. Talk to Spencer and talk to Matt Reedman right now, because they both had 6 people in training this week from campus advertising and campus activity. That's fired up. I got to talk to them, because that's better than we're doing even in Salt Lake City. And we had 7K in new business last week. And the third thing about recruiting besides active advertising and campus, well, I'm going to give you four, is PRs and your receptionists or RA efficiency, not just PR, you know, pushing a big pile of mud. It's about efficiency on the phone. So working with receptionists is part of that 50% of the time of your life, of your weekly, daily, whatever schedule, should be spent with your receptionist and talking about the approach, talking about their statistics. Are they having a high set, low show, low set, high show? Whatever it might be, maybe both things are low for all I know. But I'm a poet, all right? And the fact is you want to make sure that you're getting the results on set and show percentage with your RAs. Another part of recruiting is your interview and your MIT's interview. Their skill level might be lacking. Your skill level might be lacking. It might be a new interview that you're on, and you should get better at the interview. Spending time on your interview, spending time with your receptionist is all part of recruiting, and you're going to get more efficient, and that's why you can get to a 7K, 6K, and 6K gets you there, a 6K sales report on a weekly basis. And then the third thing is very simple. Run a schedule. Run a schedule where you have key staff. Run a schedule where you have every team meeting and every rising star and every champs club and every, you know, with the interview and the training times, advanced trainings, and your staff meeting for your office. Those are some key functions, phone jams being another one of them. And make sure that your schedule is run. That's your office schedule, but I love the fall because you can have a schedule where you're not in the office as much, but the key things are happening every week no matter what. Hopefully, especially if you're not at 6K, you're running all of it until you're at 6K and not delegating for any stupid reasons. And then when you leave your office, you have a schedule where you're working out, where you're spending time reading, where you're spending time growing, where you're taking your significant others, whether it's a boyfriend, a girlfriend, a dog, a cat, or a kids, or a wife, or a husband, or whatever you got, you're going to a park, and you're going to a game, and you're going to a concert. I love this time of year because it's such a great opportunity. Just have a schedule in your office, and you have a schedule out of your office, and you're doing things that you're growing, and you're enhancing your state of being in life outside of the vector business. So get her done, get to 6K, get to 7K, and let's have a great fall campaign. And we want to be in Vegas together as a central region. Peace!